Hello.
Hello.
We need a team talk before this season.
100%. 100%. Well, what are you thinking? I'm kind of feeling a bit nervous, if truth be told. Like, genuinely, I'm like, oh my God.
The expectation for Division 2 was to maintain it, so we over-exceeded expectation the other night.
We did, but that has left us in a bit of a rut, because the chances of getting relegated are relatively high. I'm so used to winning and getting promoted. But why the fuck has Saigon left midfield? I swear to God, that fucking ginger prick needs a good slap. Where is he? Come on. Oh. He must have heard.
What?
Come on, Mike, Sai.
What was that?
I said that ginger prick needs a good slap. Did you not hear me? Fucking, what's wrong with you? Have you been drinking?
No, I've been drinking.
You so weren't. You don't have that in your locker. You don't have that.
I've had one can of Carlsberg.
Oh my God, he's off his tits. Chris, you're going to have a word with him.
That was an hour ago.
He's fucking hungover as shit. Oh my God, right. Where's Scott? We need his wisdom.
What? Tell him to fuck off.
I think we should aim for safety first, and then we don't even think about a title until we've got that.
Yeah, because first time we've
won.
Safety, 14 points.
I can agree with that. Get used to the league.
I just think we've got back to back promotions. We have to go to the title. Just fucking chill out, drunken boy.
Fuck off, guy. Right, first two games, very important.
Yeah, 100%. Very, very important. We just need to make sure we're on it from the start. Si, drop off 10 yards for the first like 45 minutes just to make sure we're onto a good thing. I just think let's fucking go all out. Do you know what I mean? Vince is saying, like, maintain the position in the league, but look what happened last season. We were trying to maintain that, and we got promoted.
Yeah. It's a good first day. But we kind of forget about the title,
so we kind of play within the freedom of that. We don't get all stressed out about going for it.
Yeah, maybe it does happen.
Also, I would say, if you guys get any trade points, at any point, drop out and put them on.
Yeah, drop out. Yeah.
Because it will help.
First two games, just go for the win. Completely. Like, we need a win to go up, because they're kind of free games anyway.
Yeah, and then third game, go for the defeat, get that out of the way.
Oh, yeah.
But what if we lose the first two after going all out? We're a bit fucked.
Well, that's a risky take, isn't it? But I think we need a good start. I'd rather not draw one and lose one or something daft like that.
Yeah.
We can try and nick a
two
win.
Two wins. Let's try and nick get them in the bank. I'm not even going to attempt a chip unless it's definitely on.
The fact that's even in your mind, Vince.
I just checked it and scored it in off the other side of the bar. That's what.
I won't check it unless it's definitely on, and then no. Right, boys. Oh my God! I'm fucking nervous as shit. Side smash, by the way, Scott. Absolutely off his tits.
I heard he's had seven cans of Carlsberg.
He's off his tits. He doesn't
really sound like it.
You heard the Carlsberg right, but you didn't hear the seven right. I'm going to have one.
Right, let's do it, boys.
Let's go. Focus.
Good start. Good start.
Nice start.
We're
nice
put together five passes. Nice. Oh, what a shit pass. There's always one that doing it.
Come on, Si. Positivity.
Are you making a coffee now? We're in good one. We don't have time to coffee.
I'm only doing it in phase one.
Oh my God. That's the first safety keeper's done.
Am I the only person not shitting it here or something?
Yeah. I'm absolutely shitting it. It's alright. He's got it. He's got a
sandwich. There's always one in this guy.
He can't even fucking see his control pad. He sees four control pads in his hand.
Hello. I
see four buttons on the right thing.
Oh, God. Have you been on the piss inside or something?
I've not been in work. I just came home and had a can of beer.
You might just have to one can.
I'm not pissed.
Yeah.
Go. Oh.
And again.
Back.
Oh. Keith.
The pass right. Not completed, really. Back post.
Back stick. Looking
for teammates in the middle. Oh. And the defender
is there to clear it. Go on.
Right. Again.
It's it.
Oh, nice.
Oh.
Back yeah, come post. Back shot.
Oh. Sorry. I got all stuff under his feet.
Come on, boys.
Go wide.
Oh, sorry, I wanted him.
Oh, come on, boys. We've started strong here.
Mm.
Yeah.
Started strong. It's exactly what we need to do. Continue to knock the ball
around, looking for the open. Well in.
Nice. Looking a
problem until the clearance was made.
Oh, was it then? Poor on the ball.
That's a weird touch.
Hmm.
Didn't we usually just that?
Good place to win the ball, surely.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I thought it was a penalty. Genuinely.
He should have been
maybe it's their player that fouled him.
Yeah.
Oh!
That really threw me off there, that guy off the pitch. Go on, you had.
Oh my god! I'd stop playing then, I was offside.
Oh, lovely.
Oh my god!
Oh! Okay. A chance to drop off. Break away now on the counter.
Still going. You've got a new goal.
Oh,
get to that. What's he doing? Overlapping.
This is it.
He's had.
It's
a bad decision here.
Which player is he going to pass it to? Vince. Oh! Oh my god!
Okay, I
couldn't press it any sooner. Anticipated the
direction of the pass
and
was able to
intervene. And again. Yes! Oh! Through then!
Oh, there's the light here about.
He's got the sound on WhatsApp for messages.
It's slow, won't it? You can't even see straight.
It's not me, you dick.
You can't even see straight.
Who's checking WhatsApp?
Who's even fucking looking at WhatsApp?
Is it you, Tim?
I'm not even going to comment on that side.
Probably yeah, it is Rob. Yes, yeah.
Well then.
It's Rob. Is he in the
offside from my tackle.
Go big.
Come on. Oh! Well, got the second ball as well then.
Oh, I could
have
done. Okay.
Oh,
cheers.
Nice, yes.
Through, but not successful. Great ball.
Oh!
Damn, getting so close.
All you had to do is run into the path of that, didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I half about sliding in, but I didn't really get an early yellow.
Yeah.
Working the opposition over a little bit.
Oh,
nice,
very
nice.
Yeah, bullshit, that. How's that gone through his legs? Just unlucky, that.
Yeah. So annoying.
Defenders almost got it as well.
Alright, come on.
We have played okay, but we haven't had a shot yet, so let's...
Come on! Keith! And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that.
Could have really hurt the team now.
Oh, best
to pass that first time. What's your turn?
Alright.
Scotty. Yeah, found the corner.
Oh, come on.
Play.
One room.
Oh, play.
Chris.
It's okay.
Oh, you just. That goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up.
Got
What's he doing?
Well, Lehman.
Maybe took his eye off the ball. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Get in.
Nice.
Shoot.
Yeah,
get in. Lovely finish, Vince. Nothing.
It's unusual score from outside the box on player.
Oh, I do think they needed that just come before half time, or else confidence would have been low. It is level.
Two tackles, boys! Two tackles, stay after each other. Get in!
You stunned him on the ball.
I don't think that matters, does it?
Oh.
Still tackled.
Lehmann, able to intercept here.
Oh, nice. Yep.
Oh, it's for you! Oh!
What about down the line?
So annoying, that, isn't it?
Yeah. Right on my shoulder, then.
Yeah.
Keith.
Fuck off, Keith.
Yes.
Not bad. Fucking hell, that half flew.
Look at that. Very tight match.
Wow. One goal each, one shot each, one shot on target.
Says a lot for the keepers.
Jesus. Everyone's played all well, though.
Yep.
All been good. Oh. 14 to stay up, right?
14, yeah.
Mm. Fucking hell.
It's not bad.
No.
What's your heart rate, Tim?
Tim?
It's fucking high, man.
Tim, you know you were saying you just made two tackles? Apparently, yeah. Apparently you've only made one. Out of
what?
Three. One out of three.
Not fair, man. That's really not fair.
Good percentage for you, though, that, mate.
Oh, it is good, but I've got the rest of the night to go without a tackle now. Get ready, boys.
Come on.
Good
position for the
cross. Wow.
The ball.
Why is he heading it?
Oh! He scored it! Why the fuck is he heading it?
I should have heard that. Just smash it on the volley, man. What's he doing? Rivera.
Ah, like the last one.
Cavani. Like
it. Nice.
And dealt with the danger, really.
Got him.
Oh, nice. Right.
Down that wing if you want, go big. Well, sometimes
you just have to clear it like been dragged to that.
Safety first.
Oh, shit.
Lehman. Oh, my God. Down Vince's wing.
Oh, well, I thought you were getting that.
Yeah, I did. Fine margins down there. Come on. I can tell you what. Oh, no.
Oh, what was that? Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and
they're away with the ball. Right. Well, in.
Fucking hell. This is so tense. It's unbelievable.
I'll press.
Bastard. Oh, I'm winning that.
He's read yes. That, hasn't he, and made the
interception, made it look easy, easy ball.
Actually. Yeah, that's it.
Attacking now. Oh.
Fullback, give me something, fuck.
Should have overlapped, shouldn't
he? Yeah.
Smash it. Oh! That was a good crossing position,
but not a good cross. Lehman. Come on. Trek back, boys. Here's an opportunity. We caught short here. Oh, nice.
Well.
Nice.
Go
big. I think it might be off.
Tim's up.
They're playing off side trap, I think. It's been a couple of times. It's been really, really high, that line.
Go on.
Go on, you're in. Back inside. It. Back inside.
Shoot.
Oh, brilliant.
Nice.
Good play. Oh my
that
god.
That was nice and calm. I'm surprised you passed it, Tim.
It was hard.
I didn't even see it was on.
Yeah.
Right, keep dropping off now.
I just know from that close, the amount of times my fucking player misses it in Ultimate Team at the moment is mental. Mm-hmm. If you can find that double sweat, it's almost done.
It's filthy.
That is dirty, man.
Yes, oh, first save of the match.
Yeah, not back, not back. Going through.
And again. Oh, go on.
Swing good. Back stick. Oh.
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 Good chance. Intercepted well.
Oh, oh, nice. Oh, oh, go on. Oh. Whoa.
Oh, Chris.
Nice. Yes, sir.
Nice. Oh.
Well, then. On the edge like that. Oh, go on. Right.
I've gone there. Oh, come on. Well, they couldn't
keep
nice.
Get a third goal.
Jesus.
Jeez, man.
Oh, God.
Wake up, Asaid!
I thought you'd have gone for a different pro for Division 1, mate.
I thought about it, but I didn't want to ruin the flow.
Oh, well played.
Go away. Has to keep possession now.
Go on, that's
yes,
yours.
Go on, go on, go on. Oh, Al Said. Man.
Locked off. Oh, off. Oh, more
purple. So we're coming down now towards the inside straight away, then.
Oh, nice. Come back, come back. Promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Come on.
Oh. Trying to pass their way into position to level the game.
Lovely. Nice. Oh! Now you lost it. Keith.
Chance to get the ball in the box. Well, I'm
going
to I'm gonna stick back for a bit.
Play the CDM again.
Yeah, go on, guys. In the middle. In this situation. They're encouraged
by the lead, but they keep hold of it. Keep hold of it.
Oh, what a ball.
Get in.
Lovely, lovely, lovely finish.
Take a ball, Scott.
Oh, my God. What a start, boys. What a fucking start.
Was it Melody?
Wait, I love it. Absolutely love it.
Have the nerves gone?
Yeah. You know Vince has gone fucking quiet because he's fucking having a wank over that lob. 100%. 100%. What a pervert. It's pathetic, you know, Vince. Fucking YouTube and
everything. Yeah, he is as well, though.
Yeah, of course he is.
Oh no, FIFA volleys, FIFA lobs.
Seriously, FIFA lobs. Fucking loves it. Fucking loves it.
Can't believe him.
Al Said. Again?
Speaking out when I'm fucking looking out.
He is. He'll do a few now. Next time he gets.
Oh! Defender's done well
here to clear the
danger. On the floor?
Oh!
Sure,
oh, go.
Oh, oh. Went the placement. Really good technique from him. Played.
Well, if these are the calibre of Division 1, I think we'll do alright.
Oh, yeah.
I reckon these are either going down or Division 2.
Yeah. Oh.
They're not that good, are they?
No, these are well beatable. But having said that, remember the first half, how tight that was.
Yeah, that was.
Could be like nerves, but still, they were better in the first half than they were in the second.
Yeah. Game over.
Turned up second half.
Yes.
Smashed the shit out of it.
Get in there.
Well played.
Nice one. Well, you wondered how
these teams were going to be separated. But oh, God, he's got a lead there. Look at him.
Any love points? It.
I will be the lowest rated player to ever win the Div 1 title.
Oh, God.
Not showing, I'm not even through the screen, main screen yet.
No, I'm still holding for the main
let's
screen.
Let's not talk about a title already, shall we?
One game down.
One game in. Although, to be fair, I'm pretty sure we finished a lot of Div 1 seasons on previous FIFAs with, like, two points total.
Oh, so, yeah.
I've got skill points.
They'll drop out if you
drop
want.
Drop out if you want, yeah.
No need. We'll do this. Do this and then we'll drop out.
Exactly the opposite of what we agreed. Every game matters.
Renegade.
How many points?
Drop out now if you want before we go into match.
How many points have you got?
Five.
Are we dropping out or not?
Drop out.
Fucking five! Christ, fucking hell, man!
Why would you not want to put five?
I've only got 15.
I've been saving them up.
For what?
Oh, I hope I might have some, but no, none.
No. I guess the next game.
Yeah, you must be due some, surely.
Maybe you'd hope so. I still don't think I've been very skillful. Possible. I still don't even know how they work it out. That's the truth. Genuinely,
I don't know how they work it out.
Based on how many games you play.
What?
It's how many games?
104.
It has to be not drop-ins, league games or cup games for a club. What?
Right, is that all the information you've got?
That's all they base it on. It's not how what your rating is, anything like that. It's just how many matches you play.
I feel like it should be more. There should be more to it than that.
Yeah, definitely.
Like if you actually deserve them or not, for example.
So how many games have you played, Tim?
75, I think it is.
Right.
As if. We're in Div 1 and I've played 75 games. Fucking hell. That's mental.
The wall is going to come at some point, surely. Surely.
Scott, if we win the Div 1 title tonight, I'll never play on Pro Clubs again.
After your 75th match, you should get 3 straight points after your 75th game.
I will sell my PlayStation tomorrow. If we win the title tonight, I'm out. I'm done.
Tell me, Scott, how rated than you? Or how am I rated than you? You're 87, I'm 88. What's all that about?
It's positional. My CDM is 89.
Oh, right.
Fair enough.
I don't know how they work it out, to be honest, like the overall.
No.
Well, why are you professing that you do know how they work it out if you don't?
This is the skill points. It's different.
It doesn't seem like you know an awful lot about skill points either.
I've got the page up in front of me on the website.
We'll read it out then.
I'm telling you, how many games have you played?
How many
league
here?
Or cup matches have you has your pro played?
75, I think it was, or 74.
Right, if it's 74, after the 75th match you get 3 skill points. After the 80th match you get 5. After the 85th you get 3, and it's 5 and 3 and 5 until 100 every 5 matches.
Ah, oh, right. Okay.
For a total of 110.
Five, 104.
You must have played a drop in somewhere.
Most of them.
Or a friendly.
Come on.
Oh my god, boys, if another win here, and suddenly people can start to get really excited.
They've got 7 players.
Shit.
And the Div 1 keeper.
A keeper.
Fucking Liverpool.
Nice.
We've not had an outstanding keeper. Yeah,
I've 7 looks tricky.
Yeah, but this is a Div 1 keeper. Must be good.
He's not playing. Tackle. Oh, I nearly got my first tackle there.
How many did you make last game?
James Cook! I think I probably made 2 or 3, which is normal what I make in a season, so I really did excel. Nice.
They look decent, not gonna lie.
Nah.
Sorry.
Oh. Oh, God. Where are you going, man?
So much space there.
I don't know where you were thinking you could go.
Well, you could have gone anywhere, but
directly offside. Quickest humanly possible. A Saeed!
The first Persian in Div 1! Trying to win a corner.
In front of your men, boys.
Warm. Oh. To Davis.
Let's take lead in this match. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that.
He can play the advantage. Oh, I'm not even past that. He's just tackled. To get it into
the middle. Nice. Down that line.
Back to you, sir.
Oh, he got it.
Could have been in a counter.
Alright, try and hold up if you want.
And again. Oh no, keep that. Lovely.
Oh!
Thank you.
How fucking nonchalant was that pass? Even did any back lift was like.
Back post.
Way too weird.
Got him tackled.
Oh,
did
you see that? tackled again.
Yeah, scored a Div 1 free kick, to be honest.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
Oh, look at
that. Untidy work. Come on.
Oh.
That was nonchalant, eh?
Walk a little bit, mate. I seen your guy and thought, yeah, boy. Oh, Chris, that was a bit nonchalant. Shit, man. Everyone's looking nonchalant. Hey,
someone has got not to do it yet.
Oh, you're dirty.
Oh, thank you. He's off. He's straight red.
He's got a straight red, even though he's on a yellow anyway.
That is what we want right now.
Let's imagine we're still playing against 11 now.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
They shielded it well under some pressure
there. Swing it.
Brilliant.
Go on.
No!
I don't even know how he's missed that. I don't even know it on target.
Anyone else that goes in?
Oh yeah,
it's tiny, isn't it?
Yeah,
heading must be shit.
I've got no points in heading at all. Let's tag one.
Great ball.
He's chipping it.
Oh,
it was on that.
Yeah, it was.
Oh, look out! Keeper's coming out.
That just keeps all day. Oh,
to Tahia!
Corner.
Come on, boys. Keep this fucking pressure on, we've got these.
Yep.
Oh! Didn't let you get there in time.
Under watch for that.
Yeah.
Chioma. Read that well with the interception.
Fucking hell, the right back's a slug, man.
Into the it's meant for you, Chris.
Yes, we have one.
Inside.
Get it.
Yes! Yes!
Good pass.
He's
been doing that.
He's been doing that.
Let's have some shots.
Take some shots, because that is hilarious.
Where was he going?
Superman punch.
Where was he going? Oh, that is funny.
Oh, what a ball. Looking to use the full width of the pitch
in this attack. Got his foot play in to cut out the pass.
Other wing.
Scotty.
Yep.
Marshall. Oh.
Again.
Brilliant.
Oh, great touch. Oh!
What a finish!
Lovely ball.
Get in.
Left foot finesse.
Yep.
Boom.
Come on! Right, boys, we have fucking got these.
The one star.
This man.
Vince.
No.
Liverpool shit.
This one, I am. A little surprise, the visitors
with less possession here. Come on, boys.
Liverpool should have won 4 or 5 nil today.
Counter-attacking performance. I'm not talking about Liverpool.
No, I know you're not, but I'm just saying.
Come on, number two.
The defence is really deep.
He's terrible.
Oh, he's the slug.
There's no midfield for that.
He's literally slug, man.
It's alright.
Oh my god.
I was coming back.
All the computers haven't even gone up and read. From where, Vince?
Oh.
And it's a touch over the bar. Frick.
thought Division 1, the players would have gone up in rating, but they haven't slid to 6.
I think Div 2 and 1 is dead
same,
but...
It's not caught up
with it. Gotten too quick.
I think we have to win the league first before they go up again.
Oh, what a dick. Wants to
have a go.
Oh.
Oh, fucking hell.
Didn't get anyone there to close him down.
Shame that guy missed the first pass.
A massive hole, look at that.
Jesus.
Come on. Swiftly and make the right decision in possession, you can score a goal. And we restart the game 2-1.
Middle. Oh, he's in the outside of that fucking boot, man. Can really get at the opposition
here. In behind the defenders. Oh, he's got his man. Saved by the keeper,
but not decisive. Oh, clear it! Oh my god.
God. What has he even done there?
That's tremendous.
Oh, that is
pressed circles so many times.
He's going to keep his legs.
Oh, what, man?
Sorry, boys.
Oh my, oh my god!
Yes,
oh, Chris, what's going on? He's lost his head. He's lost his head.
Oh my god!
Chris,
oh
my
god!
Oh,
Chris! I don't even know what to say.
Chris is speechless. Right. Chris is going off the mic.
Don't pass this to Chris.
Chris off the mic.
For a minute, just let him get his head straight.
Do you think they were messing with us for 40 minutes?
He's coming back inside to you, Vince.
Has he gone off the mic?
Yeah, he's obviously pissed off.
Fucking hell.
Oh god, that was
unbelievable. 7 minutes.
That is a crazy, crazy, crazy 7 minutes.
Come on, wide,
come on,
wide,
let's get
wide,
back into
wide.
It now. Up front, though, in the middle. Develops,
I'm sure. What was Chris doing? Or is Chris...
Go on, go on.
Oh! Go on, turn that.
Oh.
Yes.
Come on.
You're still there, Chris.
Go short if you want, Vince. He's going to come out.
I genuinely don't know.
Oh my god!
How have we let this lease slip? Up against 10 right men.
I cannot believe that. Fuck's sake. Two of the shittest passes ever.
They really were. The fact they came straight after each other makes it a million times worse. That's the truth of it.
Simple passes though, isn't it? Just fuck's sake.
So, the only thing that we need to think here is we've gone 2-0 up and we were really comfortable.
Yeah.
And then on 10 men. So, as long as we play our game, we'll still win this game. I'm pretty damn confident. They're obviously quite good going forward, but the two errors that have led to our goal, so it's not going to happen again. Come on, boys. Quick start for this half as well, just to really
get
back even. Go big down the line. Room now out on the wing. Nope. Not feeling that.
Great strength. Fucking hell, where's the midfield? Thor. Massive hole there. Coming into the penalty area now. Whoa.
Wow.
Oh,
because in the end, that will go down as a poor
cross, really. Go on.
Go on.
First time you get it. Good
vision here. Oh. But only into a
dangerous area. That's okay, Vince.
Guiding it through. You know, Vince. Part there, wasn't it? The keeper's done well to keep that one out.
Then again. Got it.
Made sure the pass
was completed. So unlucky. First time.
Cross is on. Oh, just across it then.
Come on.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
It.
Really tested the goal. Oh, where's he come from? Didn't look good save. He made sure he made the save
competently. Yeah, he did. What has he done?
Offside.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up. Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Conte. Yep.
Edge of box.
What a dumb man! Well, he has cleared the finger danger. Slipped off the pass button, then, believe it or not.
He's
closed down well and stopped the cross coming in. And back it goes to the goalkeeper.
What's he doing, man?
Got past his man here.
Lucky there that he was in there.
Closing him down.
Come on.
What tactic are we on?
Alone, attacking.
Right, come on.
That's good vision to see the pass. In comes the challenge.
Go! Oh my God! Scotty.
What? What the fuck?
What just happened?
This has just been a back heel to Vincent. Of
the come on! Keep this pressure on. We got him here. Yes, Vince.
That wasn't a pass, but I'll take it.
Oh God! Come on! Keep this pressure on.
Good at passing around, aren't we?
Oh, that's lucky. Oh, that is very lucky. That is very lucky if he scores.
Come on.
Oh, what?
Credit
for
taking the volley.
Defender doing there. Nowhere near the target. Well, it's a difficult skill. Off a fraction, and that can happen. It
goes wide. First time.
No, hold it. This is it.
No. Who's got it?
In the middle. Oh, my God. Goalkeeper will get this one. No problem. Fuck up.
The hosts imposing their authority last 15 in terms of possession. There seems to be only one winner in this contest. The way the tide is going here, pushing for a goal that would really end this contest. Well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind.
This could bring them get in. Come on.
We'll play.
Yep.
Great ball.
10 minutes left as well.
Yeah, exactly. Well, that's the truth. We're going to win level this. Again in the game. Anything could happen. 100%.
Come on.
And deep this attack, and then fucking spring on them. They know it. Look. Cleverly done. What's going to happen?
Could this corner decide the game?
No.
I thought that was ours then.
Yes, we are. You walked it out.
It's one of you short. One of you short.
Get the cross in from this short court.
Ah.
Oh, good, you got that.
All in.
No!
Where's the ball gone, Ref?
Oh my God.
Tackled him.
The first microphone in Div 1.
Go on. No!
Oh! Man.
The shot was always going to come out. Yeah.
And the ball sucked in.
Get that.
It's lovely.
Go on.
Just lost their way in the final
moments of that attack. Press him.
Holy fuck.
Yeah. Scotty. Yeah, go on.
And it's brilliant. You're on.
Oh! my God. You cannot legislate for that. That's just a touch inside. Come on.
That's a touch.
That fucking is as well. No.
Go on, Prince. Go on.
Penalty! It's taking me out!
Oh my God!
How is that?
Oh my God!
Bloody hell! Just ran right into me!
What do you have to do?
Oh, fucking hell, that was such a winnable game, wasn't it?
Yeah. A draw is still good. We can win 7 and draw 2 for the title.
Yeah. That's what we did when we won it,
wasn't yeah.
it? That was it. Right, yeah. Okay.
Damn.
They haven't got him though, under his 10 million.
They were a good team though, to be fair, they weren't, but. Keeper was shit, but.
You got trade points, Tim?
No. Oh, so Vince's fucking theory is bullshit. Why are you even lying about it, Vince? If you didn't know, just say you don't. Oh shit! Yeah, I've got
it's not,
five.
It's not a theory.
Back out, Vince. Got five. It just flashed up. You know when he doesn't flash up. Oh God. Sorry, Vince. I jumped the gun there.
You'll get three more in five games.
Are we searching for a game here or what?
Is mine no, fucking not, babe.
Mine's gone really weird.
What do you mean?
It's taken captaincy off me for no reason. It's just doing a spinny circle.
Oh, because Chris is captain now.
What's going on?
Weird.
What the fuck? Are we happy with how things are going so far?
Yeah. They were Div 2, they've only lost 31, and they've won 90.
That's similar to us.
Record.
Yeah, good record, that. It's only their 10th season as well.
Yeah, it was probably my bad that we drew that game, unfortunately.
Everyone has those mistakes in them, don't they? I mean, look at Vincent's eye, fucking hell. No offence, guys. No offence. No, I said no offence, mate, don't worry.
I said excuse me.
No need what? To excuse yourself, mate. It's, not, it's all good. All good.
It better be.
We'll do a few with a few side goals though, if you don't mind.
I can arrange that.
Go on then. Give us no evidence so far.
Come on, side, do it for the Div 1 title. Imagine
I'll do it for the stream.
For the side goal for the Div 1 title.
I mean, I would hate that.
No. So would I. I genuinely would. I hate it.
I'm calling it now. This is going to go to the last game for the title. Si will be through on goal and he will shank it so horrifically.
And then if it comes back to Chris letting in two goals.
Bit brutal.
I didn't technically let them in, they were just shit passes.
What do you mean? Exactly!
No, the first one passes, was whatever as much the defender's fault as it was your bad pass, because the defender's just
right. Cleared out. Clear it, would it, yeah.
The second one was probably just all down to your bad pass, because it just went straight through and scored off it, but yeah, I wouldn't mind, there wasn't crazy passes.
Because you shouted for the first one, like, in the middle, so I did. Like, oh, what the fuck? And the second one was just awful.
But I've got to admit, never has Si laughed more than he laughed at your two passes. So, a bit of payback there for you, I think.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Because every time I've done a bad pass, and he goes, what the fuck was that?
Yeah, but exactly. you don't pass, though, do you?
I do.
You don't, or you get tackled before you try and pass it.
This isn't the time, boys, for this.
Or you miss loads of sitters.
This is Div 1 positivity. Come on, Si. Don't bite back. I know, fucking hell, he's annoying.
I feel like it's still mine being weird.
Give it is there no one in? Do you reckon there's no one in Div 1?
Not many, mate. Not many.
What is it, a few thousand?
Try it one more time. I think there was... Was it 9,000 when we looked for the week?
Yeah, it weren't that many.
Yeah. Everyone. Oh. Come on. Hey.
Come on.
A horrible kit.
Big game, boys. Big game. We don't want to defeat here.
This is the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium in Madrid. Martin Tyler here, along
you
with
you. Don't
Alan
understand.
Smith.
Is he really not playing him?
We're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Come on, boys.
Proper teams here, Alan. Oh, what an arena we've got here.
Perfectly
suited to football.
Three players.
Two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be
towards,
to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Great ball.
He could take them on here.
Spinny.
That's a turnover in play.
Oh, you bastard.
Really, oh, where's he going?
Fucking hell, that's a foul.
Challenge.
What?
Hold on.
That's an important
Jesus.
Clearance. No advantage here. The referee stopped it for offside. Vandenberg. Looking to attack the cross in numbers.
Fucking hell. They started fast, aren't they? Jesus.
Yeah. That guy with the long hair is tricky, isn't he? This
one. Colin Bullshit. It's nothing like.
Well, that finish, it didn't do justice to the move as a whole. Really weak effort in the end.
Oh.
He just cannot get a touch of the ball, can
he? No.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender very promptly and decisively comes in with a tackle.
Oh.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Come on.
Mickey Fonney!
Through.
Oh.
Guys.
People now
attack. At least feel like a good one side, don't
you?
Yeah, best team we've come from yet so far.
Probably, in this whole career.
Yeah, go on.
Mm.
First time. Lovely.
Again.
And again. Oh, no, not return.
Oh, what are you doing?
Gonna do some bullshit
here.
Attack
has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Come on.
Oh.
Set up to play on the break.
Counter attack.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
It went on its way.
Crucial save.
So unlucky though. Oh, sorry.
Oh
wow.
Why are they getting each other's way? Do you know?
Oh.
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Considering we've not had much of the ball, it's probably the best chance.
Oh yeah.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Oh, if we entered the pass then.
They've got some room out here in the wide position.
Oh.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able
to.
Stopping the cross. Important job for the defender. Fan.
Yep.
Go back to
the side.
Room in which to attack.
One more.
Again.
Oh!
Unlucky.
Mark him in the middle.
That's gone out for a goal kick.
Damn. Well, on the counter, we've had a couple of pretty near misses, haven't we?
Yep.
Not a good pass at all.
Hell, man, there's loads of them.
Keeping the ball. Looking for an opening.
Oh, that's a cross!
Richmond. He's off!
Oh my god, that was a cross!
Oh my god, he's fucking Richmond.
Classic Richmond.
I can't believe it. I went for an early cross.
He's literally Richmond.
I was still in possession, I don't get it.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Oh my god.
No. Oh my god. So lucky.
Oh, that's my first red card.
At the worst possible time, you fully Richmond it.
It's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish. Defenders caught out by it in the end.
Shit.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Inside, Scott.
Threads it through. Room now out on the wing.
Now, man. All over me.
Contact.
Big one.
Oh, why are you going with the outside of your boot?
Trying to find the opening.
Offside, sure.
He's so crucial. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up.
And again.
Well, this could be an opportunity.
Behind
the defence.
Oh, go on.
Oh my god.
Are you having a laugh?
What a save.
That was crazy.
That's impossible.
It's an unreal save. Literally an unreal save.
That's bullshit.
Very dangerous though, that's what we're proving.
Come on.
We're right back.
Target, players at the centre. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot.
Come on, boys, one more attack here. In the middle.
Foul.
Go on. Go on.
Get in.
Oh, God!
He's cut that out. Well, well read.
Oh, my God.
1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes.
They are good, these.
Bullshit.
I don't get how we're losing this.
From somebody who's experienced enough not to, to do what he did out there.
You're getting berated by my commentator, Vince. Like, literally berated.
The commentator doesn't understand football. That wasn't a tackle.
Hey, I think for 16 I did four of them in very quick succession. So I can feel your pain, mate. I really can.
I'm gonna put my pro up front with you.
Right, okay.
So we've got nobody on the right wing.
Right wing, okay.
I should put your camera side up front.
I just doubt that right wing a fair bit
the
anyway.
So
it's
a foul, that. One foul.
It's classed as a foul.
I don't get
it. Your first red card, as well.
First red card, yeah.
I
rarely put in tackles. So I never really risk getting yellow.
Fuck. Come on.
Fucking hell, boys. What a fucking nightmare. Yes.
Oh, what's a foul?
It has to be a foul.
Jesus.
What can you do about that? That's insane, man.
And the forward could be played in. Yeah, yeah. Public.
Oh,
God, get in.
Yes, get in.
Oh, my God. A tackle. A tackle and a finish. Oh, my God. That's the perfect striker right there.
Wow.
Get in.
Come on, right. I'm staying on defence, so I'm not going ultra.
Yeah, it's fine.
Worthy of it.
Well, they're too good, I think. That's the problem. If you keep counting, that's the way to beat them.
Oh, then, sorry. I'm okay. It's fine.
Go on.
Go on.
Yeah, with
go
you.
Go on. Go away.
Running in. Edge of the area.
Come on, play that.
That's an important clearance. Close.
On, boys.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching his target, and they're away with the ball.
Doing all right.
Scotty. Brilliant. I'm going near post side, go far. Go ahead, go. Oh,
oh,
oh.
Oh. We can still win this.
By the looks of them, the second half, 100%.
Just do what that team did to us in the last game.
Yeah. They've not kicked on at all to do that arm on the second half.
Fanny!
Puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Hmm.
He's done well to block that. Oh, not me.
Oh, keeper catch it.
Yeah, because he is a good goalkeeper.
Fuck
good
off.
Some players arriving in the middle now.
Work
today is as easy as this. Back side. On your left. There you go.
It's been one of those matches, Martin.
Knock on.
Oh,
get up.
You got 4-on-4.
If you were to look away, you'd miss yet another chance.
Give him. Oh, he's off.
Back inside.
Oh, my God.
Close, though. Close.
Come
on. Go on.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Oh, we got nobody down this side. Now
that's a yes. Anyone on that side.
Go, Si. Swing it if you want.
Oh, back inside.
Set it up well for the cross.
Yes.
Go on.
Oh.
No power. Well, to get there first, to find some space, but...
Oh, what?
Finishing touch.
Go on.
Oh, go on.
Well, you could see what he was trying to do.
Good ball.
Brilliant.
Position and press.
Trying to cover the right side. Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh.
Like that. Oh, why did he stop, man?
Oh, oh,
what,
oh,
what a save.
That was just my guy just ran past it.
It's one good save each keeper's done.
Oh.
Coming out for a throw.
First time. Scotty. Oh, sorry.
Go on, you got it.
Oh, God.
Loses possession.
Come on, boys. We win this. It'd be fucking brilliant. It'd be a brilliant win.
Well here.
And 20 minutes.
I'm dragging the man out.
Oh, my God. What's up?
Oh, where's your shit team?
I know I should.
Plenty of space out wide.
Oh, whoa.
They're going to use it. Can really get at the opposition here.
Oh, Jesus, man.
Oh, there's nobody down that side, is
there? Venom, man. Venom in that shot.
Okay, hell, my pro does not want to move.
Looking to use full width of the pitch in this attack.
And again.
Oh, I'd already pressed it. We get in there earlier. The fucking right back that. We're on defensive, you cock. What's he doing? I'm just going to have to press it because I don't know. So, far off. Hello. Oh,
they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Go down the line. Someone down line. Down line.
Got your little guy there.
They're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here.
Lovely. One, two.
Hit that.
Punch it.
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
This could be
the corner that decides. Oh, shit, it's me.
Keeper's coming out.
Where are you going, Scott?
Yeah, get back there. Try and go over him.
In goes the corner. Turned aside there by the keeper.
The edge of... Oh my God.
Fuck off.
Oh my God.
He's in the clear. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Nine minutes. Here we go.
Oh.
Go on, and again.
No! It was supposed to be for you, that Scott. What the fuck?
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Okay.
Well,
just on that line, down that line.
Why not?
Go on.
Line.
Go on. Stay inside.
No, I'm on.
Yeah.
Excellent interception.
Well done. Guiding
it through.
Played.
They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back in the when they're defending so much.
Yours.
Oh, should have been.
It wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee
no.
Just turned
around
to
show. No. Okay.
Vince's wing.
Go on, last chance.
Go on, Vince's wing.
Oh, you're off.
Oh, oh my God.
Take your time.
Ah.
It's got carried out. Inside.
Last chance.
Oh no, we got a penalty side.
Still a good point.
Yeah, considering, yeah.
Yeah.
We would have won that with 11 men for sure. Wouldn't we? Second half, they would have taken
that. Three winnable games, I reckon.
Yeah, so do I. So do I, that's what makes it harder, isn't it?
Normally a 4-1 defeat, not a 4-1 draw. Yeah, a draw, a
fair result. Oh my God, is that right? One defeat or one draw?
Yeah, what one pocket game left? Seven matches.
It's very daunting, isn't it?
It really is, especially when the bar has been set so high by us that we're having to literally think, oh my God, if we don't win the title on this very first attempt, we've fucked it. Do you know what I mean? In Division 1, which we've won in the history of Marple FC, never. Well, I said, well yeah, we won't talk about that. But we've never won it, really. Realistically.
Less than half of the players now playing now.
No.
I've won it.
Banny the Wolf has a D1 title and you guys don't.
Banny the fucking Wolf has a D1 title on his belt. That is severely upsetting. Wolf.
End of the day, we're unbeaten in three.
Yeah. Yeah. Gotta look at that.
Any word, Vince?
Any word about what?
From Banny.
No, I didn't see him today.
Do you still ask him, Chris, if he's coming on or not?
No.
I text him occasionally.
What?
We're playing. Do you fancy coming on? You don't have to go.
No, you don't.
And he always says, nah. Literally every other season I've asked him, so
yeah. Every other season.
Oh my God.
And he's always refused.
Nah, it would be horrible if he came on now, because he'd be getting glory for nothing. In Div 1.
If he came on now with an 80 rated pro, none of us would be getting any fucking glory.
Oh, like Jimmy Charway.
It'd be horrendous. It would be horrendous.
Projected 16.
That's what they're projecting us.
Cool. Mm. That's safety.
Yeah, that's true. That is true. It is safety. Why is it being so fucking weird?
It does this sometimes, doesn't it?
To be fair, I'm on the EA website, trying to load up our match history, and it's not even loading that.
Doing what?
You're on the EA website?
Yeah, trying to load up our match history to see what divisions are, like, the first three teams are in.
I wouldn't even know how you do that.
Not even loading that. So Pro Clubs has got its own thing on the EA website.
Oh, is it?
You can see, like, you can see all the stats and stuff on it.
Oh. Never knew that.
So in total, we've got 251 points.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, 241 points.
1,241.
Yeah.
From under 100 games?
That doesn't make
How's
sense.
How's that possible?
I don't think it goes off... I don't think it's, like... I don't think it does, like, 3 points or whatever.
Yeah.
I think it's, like, how many points you've circulated.
Do you get points for, like, score lines and stuff, then?
Yeah, I think so.
Right.
Clean sheet.
Maybe. Just like the team that's top, like the team that's ranked number one, they've got 61,538 points.
But they're one of those open club teams, though, that someone's always playing it at any minute of the day.
They've had 219 seasons.
Saddos. We've only had 10 and we're in Div 1.
They're actually currently playing now. They're in Div 1 and they're on a 3-game winning streak. And they're called Samba.
So can you put player stats on that website as well? What's player stats?
I think so.
Focus on the game now. Come on.
Yeah, let's just focus on this now because we need a win here.
They've got a keeper again.
Well, whilst waiting for him to kick off, the top three scorers is Tim with 47, Scott with 40, and me with 37.
I think Vince.
I've got 52 or something.
Good range in his passing. Come on.
Good enough. Now Rooney.
Ali. No way.
Oh, got the ball.
Good God.
To go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Someone got on the line. Oh, look at him, Martin. I've seen him do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Whoa.
Let's see how it's going.
Terrific header.
Where does that even come?
Not a clue.
What's he done?
These look good.
These are good. Now Rooney.
That's a brilliant challenge. Dealt with the danger. On the corner. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Could whip it in here. Schultze! Danger here after this half clearance.
Blade. And again. One.
Oh,
it could
be on.
Oh!
Yes, oh, Saigo! Long range Saigo.
What was the brave voice?
That's it.
Come on. Considering it's just been to them. That'll do, won't it?
Mickey got it.
Mickey Ray phone!
Is that his first goal in Div 1?
It is.
First D1 nice. Goal?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Oh, the only, this is, as Scott knows, this is where I come into my own, innit,
Scott? Turn to stats.
Already on 4. In terms of D1, I'm just a D1 king. Quick
thinking. Yep.
A true Tim comes out of D1. Oh, lovely. Go on. And poached!
Oh! Oh!
It's hard to know what to do in that position, whether to smash it or try and throw
it
back.
It rarely goes in off that.
Well, it never goes in, but it does come out quite a bit, you know, like ricochets out. But it's a tough one in that position.
Yeah, I've got a keeper to fair, so we might miss it.
Yeah. That's
an easy cut out for that. The opposition saw the
pass coming. Lovely.
Over the top.
Now a chance to get on the ground. A bit of width into this
attack. Oh, he's got to clear it now.
Was, wasn't it?
Yeah. Ali.
The intentions. Left hand side. To the goalkeeper here. Can't
blame him for that. I'll come near you, Vince.
Oh.
Might scare him, don't do that.
Oh, nice. Very smooth by the CDM there, wasn't it? Got rivaling Chris for smoothness. They can spread the play now. What's he doing?
Out of the danger zone. Still progressing on the break. Set up to play on the break now.
No,
they're trying to walk
the pass
in.
Wasn't completed.
No, yeah.
Balic. Come on. Defender.
Just watched it.
Oh.
Stop the supply into the middle.
Ouch.
One pass away from being a great move. Fun.
No.
That's cut out.
Oh. That's so close.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
And the wing.
Keep us out.
Keeps off his line.
Inside.
He's massively
shoot,
out.
He's not shoot.
Get the ball out wide as
oh,
here.
God.
Oh.
He's not moving.
Oh, my
look
God.
Him.
Come
he's
on.
He's not playing.
It's plain simple. Oh,
man. Right, he's gone back now. He is now.
He's on his shit.
Right, he's playing now.
Oh, what's
oh,
the much?
No.
I don't think it is.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Go on, he's back in his line.
Shoot on sight, not side on.
No.
No.
Come on, boys.
Let's forget he's yeah, not playing, let's play normal.
He's playing now, yeah.
They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition.
Well then, Matthew Foney.
Keeping need the piss off where he went.
Yeah,
visitors trailing in the possession stakes. What they do say, possession is 9/10 to the law. Right on the
not the case.
No.
This
could bring them levels. Fantastic
save. Come on. Got him. Oh no.
In goes the corner.
Come on.
Well read, timely defending.
Fucking hell.
Sydney Marister.
Buster got.
Found good room out here.
Now.
Oh, oh.
Horrible. He had in mind.
Good run though.
Okay. Keep us out!
Oh, wow.
Derrida.
Danny Derrida!
Ali.
Oh.
Oh, God.
We've lost our way here. We had it too easy for 25 minutes.
Great goal in fairness.
Good finish, but
passing the ball into the net. Well, there is
should have been more than one up.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Couldn't get it past. The first man to close him down.
Oh my God.
Read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Go on.
Oh my God.
Oh.
Oh,
whoa.
Tackle.
Rooney! Oh, what is this guy doing?
Pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress.
Oh.
Putting it straight away.
Come on.
Come on.
Yes, him.
He's got to be able to out. Oh, my God.
2 minutes.
Who is that centre back?
Van Dijk!
Felt like Schultz. It.
Al Said.
Nice.
The space to go forward into with the ball.
Go
get
on.
In.
Oh!
Good
oh.
Move.
Sometimes, if you look
feather
at the
trait!
He made sure he made the save competently. Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make
oh,
any mistakes this
God.
Time. He put the feather trait on your strength.
He's the same defender. He's been like a bitch twice. Oh, that is awful, man.
Should be winning this.
Yeah, we should. Yeah. Well, they're not going to beat us, I'm confident of that. They're just not.
Don't let this be the pocket game,
come. No way, man. If we fucking pocket, lose our pocket on this. We'll lose our fucking pocket, guys.
Pickpocketed.
You've been pickpocketed by the fucking Russians. Are they Russian?
I don't know.
as well. Russians, Germans.
Germans.
Nothing wrong with that side. I've got a lot of German friends. Show us, sir.
Rob's learning German, isn't
he? You what?
Rob's learning German.
Is he?
Go on. That's what I said, yeah. No, that was it. He said he wants to learn German.
Learn German because it'll increase his employability.
Oh my word.
What you said, wasn't it? Get a job in Germany. The wolf is going international.
I was just planning on moving to Germany.
Models.
He's cut it out.
I reckon it suits being a German.
Opportunity. It suits being German.
Players up in support if he needs them.
Sir, threads it through. First time. In towards the near post. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a
dangerous area. Oh, no way. Now
Rooney. Offside.
Oh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given. He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Al Saeed. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Scotty. On the ground.
Come on.
Coming into the penalty
area now.
Get him!
Guiding it through the defenders. Oh,
that's good. He's definitely got his goal touch with him today, hasn't he? The first turn. Here's the second. There's still time for more to come. Fuck!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Come on. Fucking gone to shit. Restart the game. 2-1.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
What the fuck?
Ooh.
Advantage play. Not sure that was in far.
Meant for you, I don't know why it wasn't.
Hit that. Get in.
Well done. Great
reaction. No time to
talk about conceding.
They
have scored
at the other end. Well, it is the old cliche, Alan, isn't it? That you're most vulnerable when you've just scored, and that's the case here. But well played the opposition to hit back straight away.
Yeah, and I think they did catch the opponents flat-footed there. They were still celebrating their goal, and the manager be furious about that.
Ali. Vandenberg. Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
A great chance.
Oof. Hold it up.
He's
got some room out here in the wide position.
Oh,
unlucky.
He's got some room out there. Can't get past him. Such a good defender.
Fuck off, man.
Al Saeed. Good defending. No problem in the end. Scotty.
Takes
on the shot. Oh!
A full extent, really.
I think that was fingertips. What a stop.
He's put in the corner.
Great goalkeeping. Fuck.
So much action at both
ends.
Oh,
this guy's rapid. So much.
This could be a chance.
Carlos Puyol.
Not today,
quick in these breakaways, but the danger is recognised. Good defensive play.
Oh, you're off your own.
Leave it.
Oh. It's my bad, though.
I felt in the computer start to drag him to it.
In the middle side. Listen to him. Round the side. Oh. Yeah.
Okay. Ah, it's as quick as he could have done it. First touch was shit. He's got the flag up. It's
offside. Come on, it's winnable, this. This really is winnable. Okay. Good on the counter, but we're better than them. How slow was he to get to that man? Fucking hell.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass? Vandenberg was good vision. Too close to the keeper in the end.
You're right.
Yours.
Fucking got it as well. Oh! Go on!
Oh, go on! Go on!
No!
What, mate?
Oh,
you put your foot right it. You put your foot right for it.
I don't know why I've gone for the chip there, because any shot would have gone in.
That was never a chip.
I promise you, it was a chip. It was a chip.
Won the ball. Very good chip. Tackle. It looked like
and
a chip.
It was. It was a chip on the balls.
That's a wonderful tackle.
And Donovan's win.
It was more like a fucking potato wedge.
Yep.
Give it away under no pressure at all.
They're playing quite high then.
Yeah.
Difficult for the defender against the pro who wants to take him on like this.
Oh,
run the ball well forward.
Yeah. Keeper, where are you going?
Comes out off the goal.
My God, I haven't even asked him to move there.
10 minutes. We did snatch this.
Ali, Guerrero.
Damn it!
Fucking hell.
Where you going?
Chill there. Chill.
I heard it.
5 minutes left. What? And we're closing. Why?
Because we've got 5 fucking minutes left.
We need to win though.
We need to not let
what's he doing?
In. We're all over it at the moment.
Cleared away by the defender.
Oh, go on, get up!
Clear that side, clear that. Clear that side.
Just pass!
Oh, and again.
Come on!
Play it. Lovely. Coming back inside, Scott. And again. And again. It's fucking brilliant.
Oh, it's fucking knackered.
Oh, left foot!
I know he's only scored one with his left foot. No!
Yeah, no, it's not bad now. Mm.
To be fair, they did well cutting out the sweat opportunity.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't there. I couldn't pass to anyone.
Spotted that well and intercepted.
And that again. It's coming straight side.
Come on, boys.
On the ground.
Well, here they go. Sensing the chance of
a
winner.
Just fucking throwing the ball.
Come on, one more. Go on. Inside.
Oh.
It's a wonderful interception there.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Another draw.
Two all. What does that do for us? Anything?
We've got no pocket games left.
That was a useless draw.
6 wins to win it.
6 wins on the bounce. I don't think we've even done that. Done that in any division. Let alone in one.
3 draws in a row.
That's mental, innit?
They've not even been drab games, though. It's just been...
Yeah. It's weird, innit? Because we're unbeaten in Division 1, but it still doesn't feel like a successful night so far. 3 draws and a win.
3 wins to stay up. That's what I'm looking at now.
Yeah.
That's what it is, 3 out of 6,
that's
right?
Just no, maintain.
That's achievable.
Well, we can have a leeway of 1 more draw.
Huh?
That's it. If we're gonna win the title, we can have a leeway of 1 more draw.
Is that true?
Mm.
Then
no.
6 wins and 4 draws.
What?
You need 23 points.
Yeah, 6 wins and 4 draws.
Simon,
do the maths.
Come on.
Well, we're on 6 points now.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah.
We've got 6 games left, which is 18 points.
Yeah, that's 24.
We need 23 to win.
Yeah.
Sorry, we can't draw another game.
Oh yeah. Oh my gosh. I did the math wrong, shut up.
Has everyone dropped out?
Yeah.
Sorry,
it's so confusing because they both gave you so many chances to go, oh yeah, okay. You're like, no. Yeah, we can.
Fuck off.
Scott even did this voice to you. Sigh.
Oh, God. We've drawn 6 of the last 8 games.
Fucking hell, that is bad, isn't it?
What's that down to? What are we doing wrong? That must be something we can fix. Well, yeah.
They've got the resilience to not lose.
Shots in that game. 3 shots on target. Not great.
Yeah, maybe not. In the game. The lobby.
What? No, we're rolling.
I'm still stuck looking at my player on a white screen. Fuck.
Give it a minute. I think resilience, yeah. We don't lose very often, do we? Which is good.
Yeah.
I don't think we've ever been smashed at all. Which is good.
Yeah.
But
I mean, I'm upping my tackle percentage every night. Which every night is going up a percent, so that's a positive.
I haven't actually checked it for a few nights.
Yeah, it's on about 6% now. I'm really fucking rocketing. Really rocketing. Skyrocketing. There's a lot of humdrum behind the scenes. Eddie Roach fucking piping up like he does.
Yeah.
But the Ridder twins are really behind me. They've been training me. Yeah, yeah.
Nice. Training you.
Tackle, Tim, tackle! Okay. Keep tackling Raymond DeRidder. Johnny DeRidder.
They're retired now, aren't they?
The DeRidder twins? The heck? They're on the training ground every day.
What the heck is like?
Right, Chris, what's happening, mate?
I've had to reload it.
Have you? And then back out?
Yeah.
The fucker?
Who's top scorer tonight?
I've got 3 games. Three goals, sorry.
4 goals for me.
Nice. So you've got 1, right?
Yeah. He's got 1.
I've scored in every match I've completed.
I'm just not.
I scored in the first, second, and last one.
You didn't, Vince.
What about the third one?
Why are you
got
lying?
Sent off.
Oh yeah.
You scored one goal tonight. I've just looked on the stream. Scored one goal.
Whereabouts are you looking on the screen?
On the stream. Marple FC stream. One goal. I knew it. Why can't you just be honest with us, Vince?
That should mean you're ahead in that in the old time scores.
All we want is honesty. All we want. Oh, come on.
It's very tension building, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it really is.
Play.
Play.
You've just fallen down the stairs.
Always sigh, innit?
Not me.
Always sigh.
Not me.
Always sigh. Aye, what is wrong with you?
It's not me.
He's probably still smashed.
You finish your quality stream, yeah, sir.
What? You finish your quality stream.
Like your roses. That's what they were.
Not answering.
I wonder what you said.
Have you finished your roses?
Oh, yeah, I'm on quality streets now. Oh, golden brain.
Is that like methadone to you, then?
Oh, we don't want to hear the rapping, mate. Oh, golden coin.
Yeah, we're not, are we?
Come on.
Jesus.
Don't want to find a game, does it?
Oh, fucking City. Any team that plays a City is always class. It's always full of little pricks.
Where are they from?
Gotta be Afghan. Turks, I reckon.
Yeah.
Div 1 Turks, don't get any worse than that, does it?
Div 1 Depth.
Come on. Tim, me here.
Come on!
Just tell me when we're back on, boys.
Right.
Forum. Right. Right. Keep them down. Martin Tyler here with you, along
with Alan Smith, of course, as usual. The match has how many have you got? Oh,
and kickoff is just moments away. Two proper five, teams right. here, Alan. Think of four. A buzz in this stadium
in the minutes win here, just take the pressure off staying up, doesn't it? The match doesn't disappoint.
Yep. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking alive. Sides here. Smash it. Again. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Nice. Now, can he
take them on? Quite general. Nice. It's a good cross. Knocking in. Oh. Promising build up
until that challenge. Went across it and just fell
off. Getting so lucky. And they've scored with their first attack.
We know it's coming. Well, we can what catch up our bed. With the details of that injury from did it in Jeff.
So how did it all there, did it?
Inside him. One, two.
And again. Jeffries in the know, down by the benches. Get him.
Oh, oh did that!
That is, did it, injured, did it. Throwing in a challenge, he's done his fucking army as well. It's a good press from
the team that have won the ball here. One, two. Oh!
Supposed to be, yeah, the short one then.
Yeah. One, two.
To Gennaro.
They could get a cross in here. Defense not really stretched. Fucking shit, Athaid!
It's mad, isn't it? He's had, he's had 13 passes so far this game and has done literally fucking nothing. Smash it.
Oh!
Fucking hell.
Okay.
Surprised he got on target, what the fuck?
Oh, number 5, just fuck off. Oh, he's brilliant. Oh.
Guided through. Number 5!
Taking on a couple of opponents now. Oh, demand, come on!
Hey! Oh! Hey!
Oh! He's gone. Go.
Come on, number 2, it's me and you.
What? Oh, no!
He's not it to me when I'm curling my run round.
Blatantly not for you as well.
That's stupid. The game's stupid.
Mitchell, score off it as well. That chance
to open up the opposition. Oh, brave. And again. Oh!
5'2", you idiot. Mitchell.
His skill, slipping offside. It through. Just nicked it away from the attack of the goalkeeper.
Oh, long here, come on.
One here. Really trying to use the
full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Go on. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Oh, come across. On.
Oh, cross.
Nice.
Get in. Right, let's keep hold of this now because we've been ahead in every game, I think. The goal there
was superbly taken. We just need that second. That second sort of we played so much better.
Yeah. But, unless they get this way, I don't know.
Yeah.
Good vision here. Kante!
It's dirty that, isn't it? When you just do, you just drag over a little bit and it fucks the hell the tackle.
Oh.
Side man!
Yeah,
he's cut that
out well, well read. Yeah, switch.
Oh, it's meant for you! Fuck off. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. On the roof. Going forward well. He's got the option to get in across now.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Keeper, you have the one.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Down your wing, Vince. Going back
inside. Again.
Inside again.
Vince.
Oh, he's fouled me there.
Got that.
Oh my god, ref! What?
Oh. dirty for Roux.
I can't tackle now.
He's completely blind.
Did one stuck to my head.
I must have done. Banwell! Banwell!
Paddy the Wolf!
No, Paddy the Wolf has fucking ripped you a new one! Paddy the Wolf giving you the pack! You're the full pack!
Oh!
What is that? What has he done? What's the defender even done there?
Just fucked off, hasn't he?
That's fucking weird, man! One, down that wing. Oh.
Promising forward play. Wow. Again. No.
Why was I running away from it? I couldn't control the man.
Vandenberg. Yeah. No offside. The ball was played over the top.
Right. Oh. Yeah? Fancy a bit of that?
That's all good.
Yeah, yeah.
Every so often. Oh, wow.
Ooh. Unlucky.
Easy ball there to the computer. Could have built it off that.
Gives it away, come straight
on. To the
opposition. Inside.
Get it.
Get in. Yes. Come on. They've worked
very hard for this. Very nice. Get them across the
line at the end of the exactly match, what we needed, because they were probably better on us the last right 10 minutes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Timing is everything in this game sometimes. Mm. Got a man out wide. Vandenberg. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Yes. Come on. Be a throw. Keep this play up.
Got a chance to whip it in here. Buddy!
But look, promising. Three men on him. Nice. Oh, nice. Back for his team. Wrong guy, wasn't it? Tries the
shot. Oh,
yes, keeper.
Wonder save.
That's half time.
Not that near post. Know where it's going. Assuming they'll try the same again.
Corner played into the middle.
Go on.
Yep, go on.
He's given. Come on, let's have him here.
Good turn.
Go on.
Dumb.
First time. Oh.
Really. Ooh. Bright idea.
They couldn't manufacture the
pass. Hold it,
hold it. Yeah, nice. Hold it to left. Fine, right.
Do you want to go now?
Go left. Left. Go. Go on.
Just.
Go on.
Oh my god! Oh, how unlucky is that?
Yeah. If I hadn't been on yellow, I would have probably gone for a tackle.
Yeah, probably would have got it to be fair.
Tell you what, boys, that is a fucking great first half, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what we needed, though. Again, not many shots, but we're not doing bad with them.
No, we're doing alright.
I don't think we've hit double figures in any game yet. The shots.
Wow. Three shots, two goals is pretty good, though, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Pretty good return.
That. Definitely.
Right, come on. Fight for the first 10.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Mitchell. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top.
Hey.
Right.
Ah, yep. Oh.
The hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along to sit up. Threading it through.
Oof. He did well to catch it, but he couldn't
keep it. Able to make the interception. Wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and shoots. The shot gets blocked.
Yep.
I had no faith in number five there, I have to say.
What do we do with number five? Wide attack going.
Can go in from here. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre.
Oh, it's left over from
Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Mitchell. Lovely ball.
Never.
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target.
Come on.
Fine.
Come on.
Oh, come on!
No!
Oh my god. Oh, I thought he was going to send you off.
I thought he'd given a foul. Pressing X to head it.
Just doing click on it.
Yeah.
Well, the end. Tries a knock on and never gets it.
Oh!
Go on.
Oh, don't drag me to it if he's just going to do that.
Literally, Vince, I've never been more certain you're getting sent off.
Yeah, no. And that's how I would have been even worse, because I didn't even press circle elsewhere.
Yeah, go on. Nice, coming back inside.
Oh, sorry.
Wow.
I was trying to get out of the way, I was going to run behind him.
Holding it up nicely. The cross is long towards the back post. Punched away by the keeper.
No one.
With his skill, there's a chance to
have a good shot.
Just proper baiting in there, aren't you?
Hello! Would you like to find me?
Yeah, I do. Oosh!
Oh, that's.
Al Said. Somewhat risky, the defending.
On the roof.
Conte.
No.
Al Said.
Oh.
No threat now.
Oh.
But it's still time.
Yes.
Well, he's gone in a bit
good
on
tackle
that,
take the other one.
Yeah, go on. Still on, isn't it?
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so
far. Go on, go on. Oh.
Interception here.
Nice.
Lovely ball.
Have us up.
Oh, lovely. Oh, yes.
Oh!
Tiger! Yes!
Tiger!
That was a good ball, over the top.
You lost for the side goal.
I did, and you've delivered, and that is all that counts.
Silence, you know what?
I've got in Winkle's face.
I was hoping to see it over the shoulder, following it.
Was there, wasn't it? Nice. Come on, boys. Lovely, lovely result. Just coming easy.
That was pretty good, but not the accuracy. Yeah, if you try from that distance, you've got to do...
Yes!
Love a quitter.
Imagine if it doesn't give it us.
No, it will. Don't do that. Don't put that in our minds.
Ah.
Probably be my last game this, boys.
Don't say that, Chris!
Oh, come on. Div 1.
Don't do this to us, Chris.
We're unbeaten in 10, then we're in Div 1. You've got to see the season out.
We're begging you! Don't make us beg you, Chris.
Nothing as it is.
Without our CDM, Chris, it's we cannot do it.
No.
Simple as that.
Not in Div 1.
I mean, Si might take the glory with Si goals, but without that CDM, we're a broken team. Without the Kante! I tell you what, though, what I will say about this division, it doesn't feel like the title's in any way unachievable so far. Like, it feels like a couple of nights on this, and we'd have it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree. At the minute.
We played five and we're unbeaten. I mean, look at that result. Look at that. Look at the fucking record, man.
It's got to be a first to be beaten five in Division 1.
Oh,
yeah, 100%. First five games, yeah.
And it found a fucking match straight away as well. It's fate, look.
Good signs.
Yeah, really good signs.
What are we on now? 9 points.
Nine.
Right.
A win and a draw.
Five from five.
Five from five for the title, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, we need to be on three, don't you?
You need to get halfway with pocket game, yeah. Tarakit.
Yeah,
so do I. So do I.
We're not far.
If we get to three, we need three from three, and then I'll start believing it.
They've got eight players. No, they've got every player, have they?
What?
No, they've not. No, they've
minus a right back.
Wow. Right. Well, this is going to have to be a real disciplined side if they think they can stay.
My time to shine down the right wing then.
Yeah, the right back, left wing, right back. You've got to keep it. Right back, left back, you've got. We've got some
match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed. He's got it in behind
the defenders for the attack of the chase. I reckon they probably just outscore teams.
Yeah. Intercepted well here.
Yep.
Throw in to come.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
We've got it.
Wide.
Running.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Ooh.
Smash that. Doing fucking challenge.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Well, they could have been opened up there. Oh. But the interception stopped that.
Wow. How has he got... So when I've intercepted it down there, how has he then walked in front of him? It's not even an issue.
Shows if you do the difficult thing in the right areas and it comes on, this is what happens. You get a great
it's
goal.
These teams that are fucking annoying.
Cocky to even try that.
Yeah.
This fella made sure he had an end product to that. Every space cover.
A thing, isn't it? They're obviously disciplined. Look, they're staying in the back four.
Looking to steal the ball off him. Very composed.
Fan. Tries the shot. Oh. Yeah, I didn't move.
Massive keeper.
Crazy now.
Oh, he's got it.
Oh, wow. Get in!
As if he saved
Where
it.
Is it? Oh, what God. The fuck?
It was about 7-4. Yeah.
Oh, smash it out! That's a great chance, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh!
No, he's off.
Oh, you are as well.
Is it? Oh my yes. God.
Is that 2-1 yet?
Not the team, is it, to go down to money?
He took the touch and took the ball away from the other person. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
They couldn't keep the chances here.
Well done. Cut out the pass.
Fucking hell, man.
Referee's done the threading it through.
Really quick, aren't they?
Yeah. They're going to be, aren't they? I reckon they're all the same rate as all in the up front. Phew, got away with it. Jay, Francis. Tricky as well, aren't they? Behind the back line. Awkward for the goalkeeper, but he was positive and just beat the attacker to the ball.
Jay. Trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. I don't think have we so far.
Mm. Yep.
Oh, size of him. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
He's fucking like 6 foot six.
How is he keeping up with me as well?
How's he like a little fucking maggot? Blue, my
guy! Made the interception
minutes ago, actually. Now a chance to get... bit of width into this attack.
tight scenario here on the ball. Now Clark. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
Yep.
Oh, there he is again. Little maggot man.
Oh, bastard.
Wow.
But two centre-halves there that are pretty rapid for their size. Fucking.
Look at him dancing next to me. What a twat. What a twat. Dancing next to me.
Arnold. Jay.
Oh, you...
Oh. I won that win.
Still on the lookout for...
That was all over there.
Oh, oh well.
I don't know. Yes, yes. It's not a nice game, is it, so far? They get in front of the centre-back, but it's okay, because they've got the midfield, so we just got them.
If you go in from here... He'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just half upfield. It's Cohen.
That's oh, really yes!
Oh, no space. They're trying to walk it in.
Yep.
They're literally trying to walk it in.
Completely that was off, wasn't it?
God.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Still in it.
Yeah.
And he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. It's good passing, probing. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. It's banged away from the point of danger, but at the expense of a corner. Oh, they played it short. Santos da Silva.
I think Benjamin just missed in on the last man.
Fucking hell.
He's just found an opponent. Here's a chance. Players arriving in the middle.
Oh, it's got to.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum.
Chance to cross it. He's aimed for the far post here.
Oh, what damn it.
Oh, it does feel like the ball back. Switch it if you can.
Go on.
On the attack here.
He's coming up behind all I can do. God, I've got 5 or 6 back as soon as he's on the attack.
No! Shoot!
Nice defense.
Going in, it was just too quick.
Half time here, and no
it's just it, boys, because even when we go on the attack, they've got 67 back. All they need is.
There is nothing they can do.
They keep trying to walk it in, because that. I mean, a draw gives us nothing, does it? So all we've got to do is go all out after about 60 minutes, 70 minutes.
Formation, they're playing a 4-2-3-1. So basically, all their midfield is just coming back when they're defending.
Yeah. Si, how do you feel, mate?
A bit guilty.
Not very guilty.
What?
Not very guilty.
I said a bit guilty.
A tiny bit guilty.
No, a bit more than a tiny bit.
Slightly.
Okay. Scumbag.
Referee just checking everything is in order. And he blows for the second half to start.
Well, it can't be any worse than that first half, can it? We had a shot.
That's free shot.
Two or three.
Well, you've had 3-2
pretty even there, just apart from possession.
Yeah.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
Right, let's get in some stamina.
That's a save for the goalkeeper.
Scott was going to actually should have thought maybe put your pro cam.
I feel like we need him further back though. Do you know what I mean?
Maybe do it later on then, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh wow, great play.
Conte. It's Cohen.
Yes, one more.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
What? Oh my god.
I'm lucky we're playing alright here. That we're gonna
it
get.
Came out for it last time.
Visit here, visit here, visit. Right, I'm dropping near post because I'm not going to get it.
He's put in the corner.
Another one.
No doubt about that. Goal kick.
Never! What the fuck?
Arnold.
Oh, I knew he was going.
This does look promising.
The
score!
Oh, well played.
To the rescue, and how?
Go on.
Lovely.
Oh,
an interception.
Okay.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Yeah, it's just counter-attacking it. That's our best chance.
Just you stay up, Vince. Just stay up.
Pass not completed,
yeah,
really.
Yeah, just coming over the top.
Got a bit of pressure on.
Lovely. In the middle.
Trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
Oh,
I'd say we look the more dangerous team here, to be honest. Yeah. Isn't it? And they'll probably score our next attack, but.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Going big left hand side.
Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes, Whoa. Half an hour to go.
Hey.
It's going to be a throw here. Poor on the ball.
Oh,
that is lucky. And ball.
Arnold. Just a period of keeping the ball for the team that are winning the match. He's got some room out there.
I don't know what's happening.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Yeah, they're just trying to That's walk well in. He could have crossed it in well earlier.
Go on, Tim.
Coming inside, Vince.
Oh,
oh my god!
Straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Fucking awful ball.
I get the feeling they're taking a piss of it.
We'll take it, mate, if it gets us a draw.
Let him if it keeps us in the game.
Oh, I mean, look.
Oh.
Arnold. Ramos. Santos da Silva. Here they are, still probing away.
Oh, as if.
Oh, no way.
As if he still got it though when I tackled him.
Oh, no, man.
They've had to score a sweat like that as well. Fuck off.
Easy on the eye, but that could easily go down.
Hell of that, man. I really thought you'd won it.
Restarting at 2-0. Ah, oh, fuck off, man. Still a good team with the amount of players they've got.
Yeah. Sure, that was a penalty.
The visitors having lots of the ball. The way they've
yeah,
played,
they are decent, to be fair.
It's clinical in front of goal. It's difficult to see a way
shitty goals to concede.
The opposition, if they can continue that. In this vein, they've been so good out here today.
No, this guy's just taking a piss.
Santos da Silva. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Real chance!
Safety.
Off the keeper, back into play. It's not really away, poor clearance. Ah, he's taking it away there with a
proper
very good tackle.
Out there.
Arnold. Ramos. 10 minutes left of regular time. So we'll restart with a throw-in.
No, he's full.
Yep.
Oh, you ready then?
Fritz. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Opposition slow to get back, so possible. This could be an opportunity in behind the defence. Solidly away. Francis. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Put in from the wide area.
Lucky.
Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Oh, fucking hell.
There's the interception.
I've got no stamina to get back now.
Well, it's called offside. The flag went up.
Well, the opposition pushed up.
Shit, man.
Defending a high line there, taking a chance.
Scotty. Looking for a through ball.
Oh, dear.
Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Very quickly when it
oh, come
looked dangerous.
Look like this keeper.
He's off.
What was that?
He's a referee.
Wow.
In the last minute.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Oh,
how has he missed though?
One-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no
keeper
pieces either to follow a pass.
It's a foul. Not a foul. Completely just took me out.
4 minutes here.
One-on-one with the goalkeeper. What are you doing?
Look at this, 4.5 minutes.
What are you doing?
Wow,
so you got a bet on over 2.5 there, or what?
5 minutes.
Is that done?
5 minutes extra added on.
That went was, they scored in the 6 minute of the time then.
What the fuck?
Realistically, the nature of the game.
That's not just a case of the computer wanting them to score.
Yep.
Right, that's me done, boys. Sorry.
I am knackered.
Alright. When are we all next on then?
I have to leave it there then, yeah.
Not bad, first defeat of the day.
No, it's not. It's an annoying way to end. I'm gutted we have to come off and we've not got a safety sorted.
Yeah.
But yeah, still not bad.
Do I play cup game?
See you later.
No.
See you later.
See you later. No, we need to keep the record pure.
Yeah, we do.
Until we as good as we play that.
Keep it until we win day one.
Yeah.
And we'll play some cup games.
Oh, I can't believe that.
So never know.
Three wins in 10. When you look at it, though, that doesn't sound great, does it?
No, it doesn't sound great, but undefeated in 10 does.
Damn.
I mean, we've drawn more than we've lost. Which is a mental stat. 47 wins, 19 draws, 18 losses. Which is mental. 19 draws.
Jesus Christ. Yeah. That's far too many, that, isn't it?
It is. It's mental. It feels a weird night. Like, we've done well. It doesn't feel like we've done well.
No.
Do you know what I mean? Like, that's how it feels. It feels like we've obviously done well because the record it shows we've done well, but I just feel like those three draws were all winnable and then suddenly we're in an amazing position.
Yeah.
But...
Well, at the minute, I'm worried about staying home. It's two wins
that
four.
Last team have won the league title 28 times.
Fucking hell. Wow.
They've lost that's 88, ridiculous. Drawn 107, won 423.
Oh, fuck off. That's ridiculous.
That makes you feel a bit better, though, doesn't it?
And they're on route to win it again with two games.
Jeez. Must get boring at that point.
Two wins we need from four.
He's got 24 squad members.
Wow.
The draws help. That's all.
Well, we are on 9.
Not really.
2 draws, 1 win.
2 draws.
Well, Yeah, when are we next on then?
Well, we'll definitely get the two draws. That's where we get the win. I can't do Monday, Tuesday, but then can do Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
I'm a full week now, so I can pretty much do.
Oh, well, so I might even be able to do late. Tuesday I'm going to cinema with my dad, and tomorrow I'm on a date, but I don't know time